it had inside.
Revelio. Incendio. Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio.
Cursed fiends.
Accio. Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Accio. Incendio. Incendio. Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Confringo.
Crucible.
Incendio. Accio. Confringo. Incendio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Crucio. Incendio. Accio. Revelio.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Confringo! Incendio. Ink. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
No, I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio. Confringo.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. Tobbs' master is awful.
Revelio.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Revelio.
Thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. proud of all the potions you've brewed. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Revelio.
Proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Those statues took time and effort.
Pardon me, sir, but about those curious demigod statues I've seen.
What? Who are you? Why do you ask?
They're causing Mr. Moon terrible distress.
Ha! Good. That was the idea.
So you did create them?
Yes, I did. It was a ploy to give that pathetic oaf Moon a taste of the grief he caused me years ago. You are the one who's been pilfering them.
I am, at the request of Mr. Moon. I received your owl on your stationery.
Ah. Well, fitting Moon would enlist a student. Too cowardly to do it himself. Hasn't changed a bit. Even when we were at school, he was a cowardly bully. Gave me a horrible nickname, which I shan't repeat. I was thrilled when we left school and he seemed gone for good. Then I started seeing him around Hogsmeade. It was too much. Even if I do take satisfaction in that his life's destiny was to be a lowly caretaker.
Mr. Moon does a good deal for the school, and he's taught me a lot. He's terrified of those statues.
I know. You should have seen his face when that boggart appeared. Oh, priceless. That's when I knew what I needed to do. I simply didn't want to encounter him anymore. So, I shrewdly put a boggart in his path to learn his greatest fear. I then created the demigod statues to keep him in his place, so to speak. The Moons were inspired play on his name. It worked brilliantly, until you started clearing them out.
The statues are a form of bullying. You're no better than him. Perhaps it's time you both moved on.
Fair point, I suppose. If they've terrified him, as you say, he may have learned his lesson.
On another adventure, are we?
Mr. Moon, I've learned who's behind the demigod statues. It was a classmate of yours that you bullied, Piers Pemberton.
Oh, I might have known! Pigtails Piers!
I don't think he likes being called that.
Of course he does! Oh, we had such flowing locks, and we used to laugh about them. I laughed the hardest of all. Clever, clever man. I'd no idea he was so devious. I must go and congratulate him. Whatever statues remain seem less terrifying now that I know they were put out by old Pigtails. Continue collecting them if you like. As for me, I'm gonna go and pay a visit to my old friend.
Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Confringo!
Revelio! Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio.
I'm the advisor. Wouldn't be sure to tell him how we feel.
Revelio. Revelio. Aloha Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Aloha Mora. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
can't imagine how inconvenient.